going to be making a Pikachu. So, watch the whole video and you'll see how to make a Pikachu. First, world up our world. First of all, I made a picture, an amazing net, the world of that. So I need to make a new room. And I've also made a Squirtle and Bulbasaur and Eevee. So if you want me to make one of those, just tell me. That was my intro. It's very, very new. Very new intro. It's my first video of on my channel. Oh, seriously. First, find a flat piece of land. But on my last Pikachu, I did not give it ease. Get gold, coal, obsidian, and red concrete. Take a red tube, yellow tube with lines at the bottom coming out. It's not that. And I will be playing. and I will be making more Pokemon in different episodes. But in this episode, we're making a Pokemon, a Pikachu that's using Thunderbolt. That means white. That's what we need. We need some white. So it's 5x5. Again. Add one more way up. That's the roof. And wet steps as and it's been using the water. And it's making me get into my brain. Making me always hear it. Can do that. And start to do effects. And you also need some brown. Whatever your eyes is, they usually have to be a different type, so they can't both be obsidian. Do that. You know that Pikachu game? Everyone knows it. It's just like an Uzi. There you go. There, but Do you remember? I said they're going to make it be using Thunderbolt. But for that, we're going to be using jack-o'-lanterns. Mostly jack-o'-lanterns, they make light. That means they must be good for making Pikachu using Thunderbolt. That it has to mean that. So, there we go. So, bye. Bye, and see you next time.